The Cold War, from someone who never experienced it, sounds insanely fictitious, with the literal threat of the world ending, as well as the rivalry that resulted in the space race. For this final animation, I really wanted to create a character animation, which meant I had the challenge of balancing this really powerful, bigger-than-life rivalry with character design. My solution was to design characters which would represent the USSR and USA, pitting them against each other. This required me to find elements which give visual stimuli for each country, and the easiest way I found to do that was with anthropomorphized characters. For the USSR, I used the bear, which is often associated with Russia, and the communist flag for the colours of its fur. I used the bear's fur layers to give it the impression of a fur coat, and a small fur hat with a communist symbol on it for good measure. His spaceship, fittingly, was designed after Sputnik and fused with the Jetsons' stylistic choices. As for the USA, it was slightly harder, as there's a lot of things associated visually with it. I decided to do a fusion of the Lady Liberty, Uncle Sam, and Bald Eagle, using the eagle as a base, dressing it in Lady Liberty's clothing, and using the colour schemes of Uncle Sam. His space station, based on the moon, is inspired by the moon landing and how the Americans made it to the moon first. Overall, I'm quite happy with how both characters and my animation turned out, and can't wait to use what I've learned in the future.